have to be much more precise. Get out, close out. Stevenson there, close out. Make him a shooter. Do not let him get to the paint.
Melo dishes to Shumpert, and that's a big shot for Iman Shumpert. He's only hit 12 three-pointers in these playoffs. Felton on a turn. Anthony to the basket. And the foul as Anthony was driving. J.R. Smith. He's off on the two. Melo on the glass with the first offensive rebound and the first field goal of the night for Carmelo.
He's good offensively on a nightly basis, but boy, is he getting there, and I expect it to be very, very soon.
No subs at the timeout. Carmelo Anthony's at back-to-back field goals. Now two of the Knicks four, and New York off a good offensive start from Indiana, hanging right in there, a three-point game. Melo. Carmelo has eight. Anthony gets a Kenyon Martin screen. Contested jumper. He's got 10. And we're tied again at 25.
Now he can just play. He's been a tear on the glass. A terrific start here for Stevenson.
Oh, Anthony getting in a rhythm now. 5 of 8. Dozen points for Carmelo.
Carmelo Anthony doesn't need a whole lot. You see just a slight brush screen there by Chandler. Here's Kenyon Martin. Just a little rub. He doesn't need much space. And I like what they're doing here. Instead of just straight isolation for Carmelo Anthony against one of the premier wing defenders in Paul George, hit him on the move a little bit. He doesn't have to ISO. It's too difficult to score one-on-one.
Five on the shot clock for New York. And Anthony again, watched by Young. Connects 6 in a row for Carmelo. And back to a four-point game.
Now, if you're Young there, you understand the clock is down. You have to crowd Carmelo as best you can.
Well, from George Hill, Anthony got the bump. Didn't get the basket. And Carmelo will come to the line with 4 minutes left in the second and a six-point lead. Felton, little flotation device in the lane. Anthony put it back in.
Couple tip-ins now for Melo.
Tight shot clock. Off the inbounds, it's Anthony twirling and scores. What a job by Carmelo. Missed his first three shots, and since then has gone 8-4-12. He has 20 of the Knicks 44. Pacers continue to play very well. Anthony challenges inside Hibbert and George, and the foul's called on Indiana. Melo had George Hill. That was his green light. 24 for Carmelo Anthony. 24 of the New York 51.
How about Indiana? They don't want to come double. George, take care of business.
Largest lead of the game to the Knicks MVP. Oh, Anthony, man. Again. 6 in the quarter, 26 in the game. Almost half the New York points. To the basket, Hibbert.
Maybe got it out just a little too far. Just a little bit out of the comfort zone. Caught it about 8 feet out and unable to finish.
Melo got them all. Carmelo Anthony single-handedly keeping the Knicks in it. 29 points.
Oh, boy.
Wow.
Oh, no.
Wow. And for everybody who whines about the efficiency, 20 shots to get his 31 points in an elimination game. Pacers have led by as many as 12, Knicks down 8, Carmelo carrying them, and he previewed about an hour before the game, if you need it, I think I can give it to you.
There's a do whatever it takes mentality. If it goes, you know, for me to go out there and score 60 points and I, you know, it's do whatever it takes. You know, 20 rebounds, whatever it takes tonight, I have to do it. We have to do it as a team. I don't want nobody putting the pressure on themselves to feel like they have to go out there and do it themselves. We got here together, and we gonna keep on going.
Anthony working on George. There's no double still coming. And the foul called on Paul George. Anthony, 13 in the quarter. On the screen. On the drive. Anthony scores, and the Knicks take a two-point lead. What an astonishing comeback and a stunned crowd here in Indianapolis. It continues in what could be a clinching night. Smith, 2 of 11, makes the three.
From who?
Anthony.
Carmelo Anthony. Whatever it takes, that's what he told us.
Anthony, first field goal of the quarter. So the Knicks down 6, 55 seconds. Anthony on the deck for the rack. There's no Hibbert. He can go to the goal. It's a four-point game. And Frank Vogel will take the timeout. For Carmelo Anthony, 24 of the New York 51.
How about Indiana? They don't want to come double. George, take care of business.
Largest lead of the game to the Knicks MVP. Oh, Anthony, man. Again. Six in the quarter, 26 in the game, almost half the New York points. To the basket, Hibbert.
Maybe got it out just a little too far, just a little bit out of the comfort zone. Caught it about 8 feet out and unable to finish.
Melo got them all. Carmelo Anthony single-handedly keeping the Knicks in it. 29 points.
Oh, boy.
Wow.
Oh, no.
Wow. And for everybody who whines about the efficiency, 20 shots to get his 31 points in an elimination game. Pacers have led by as many as...
They have to be much more precise. Get out, close out. Stevenson there. Close out. Make him a shooter. Do not let him get to the paint.
Melo dishes to Shumpert, and that's a big shot for Iman Shumpert. He's only hit 12 three-pointers in these playoffs. Felton on a turn. Anthony to the basket. And the foul as Anthony was driving. J.R. Smith. He's off on the two. Melo on the glass with the first offensive rebound and the first field goal of the night for Carmelo.
He's good offensively on a nightly basis, but boy, is he getting there, and I expect it to be very, very soon.
No subs at the timeout. Carmelo Anthony's at back-to-back field goals. Now two of the Knicks four, and New York off a good offensive start from Indiana, hanging right in there, a three-point game. Melo. Carmelo has eight. Anthony gets a Kenyon Martin screen. Contested jumper. He's got 10, and we're tied again at 25.
Now he can just play. He's been a terror on the glass. A terrific start here for Stevenson.
Oh, Anthony getting in a rhythm now. 5 of 8. Dozen points for Carmelo.
Carmelo Anthony doesn't need a whole lot. You see just a slight brush screen there by Chandler. Here's Kenyon Martin, just a little rub. He doesn't need much space, and I like what they're doing here. Instead of just straight isolation for Carmelo Anthony against one of the premier wing defenders in Paul George, hit him on the move a little bit. He doesn't have to iso. It's too difficult to score one-on-one.
Five on the shot clock for New York. And Anthony again watched by Young. Connects six in a row for Carmelo. 12, Knicks down 8. Carmelo carrying them, and he previewed about an hour before the game. If you need it, I think I can give it to you.
It's a do whatever it takes mentality. If it goes, you know, for me to go out there and score 60 points and I, you know, it's do whatever it takes. You know, 20 rebounds, whatever it takes tonight, I have to do it. We have to do it as a team. I don't want nobody putting the pressure on themselves to feel like they have to go out there and do it themselves. We got here together, and we gonna keep on going.
Anthony working on George. There's no double still coming. And the foul called on Paul George. Anthony, 13 in the quarter. On the screen. On the drive. Anthony scores, and the Knicks take a two-point. Melo, and back to a four-point game.
Now, if you're young there, you understand the clock is down. You have to crowd Carmelo as best you can.
The help from George Hill. Anthony got the bump. Didn't get the basket. And Carmelo will come to the line with 4 minutes left in the second and a six-point lead. Felton, little flotation device in the lane. Anthony put it back in.
Couple tip-ins now for Melo.
Tight shot clock. Off the inbounds, it's Anthony twirling and scores. What a job by Carmelo. Missed his first three shots, and since then has gone 8-for-12. He has 20 of the Knicks 44. Pacers continue to play very well. Anthony challenges inside Hibbert and George, and the foul's called on Indiana. Melo had George Hill. That was his green light, 24.